So the theme this year is Beyond the Paywall, Resource Sharing in a Disruptive Ecosystem. This program, for the first time, includes, presentations on so-called big deal and licensing packages, and there's a lot on open access. And the committee debated a little bit about, is licensing resource sharing? Do these big deal packages really impact us? And we really came around to feeling like these are huge factors that affect us in document delivery. They limit oftentimes, or with open access, expand what we have access to and the material that we can share to our users. So we thought that this did fit with resource sharing, and that we will go away better prepared to adapt and to influence the discussion around these topics. We are especially proud that this conference will have a lasting impact beyond the room today and tomorrow. With the technical expertise of NTK, we're live streaming presentations for the first time. But we know that live is limited to just like the next 3 days. And so also NTK is going to be hosting these presentations on their YouTube channel. So when you get home and you're like telling your colleague about a great presentation that you listened to here, you can share the link. You can share that with them. It won't just be limited to this venue these few days. And that to me is incredible, and I'm really need to thank our hosts for that, the ability to do that. And this year also, the conference papers went through a peer review process, and we worked with the authors providing feedback from experts in the field and then revising back and forth. And I really want to thank all the authors for their work, because it was a lot of work both to do the research, write the paper, and then to go through that process to refine it for publication. So let's give them a round of applause. So yeah, we think these papers are the strongest ever to be featured in ILDS conference. And so if you're one of those that maybe hasn't gone and checked out the papers in the past, I really encourage you to do so either this week or after you get home. There's some really amazing material in there, and it's to a depth that they won't be able to always cover in the presentation. Often the presentation's the highlight, but the paper is really where you can dig into the material. So also, NTK registered an ISBN for us, and we'll be publishing the proceedings as an ebook. There's a link on the website right now within the program. The papers are linked individually. And then also there will be a link to the proceedings, the final bundle or ebook, bringing them all together, isn't up there yet, but that will be going up. We're just finishing up bringing all the papers together into a single document. So look for that. And I really think that this is raising the bar for what ILDS conference is. That ILDS is not just an event that you must attend, but it's about knowledge creation. It's about disseminating knowledge and being a leader in resource sharing and document delivery. So I'm really proud of that, and it's just been a lot of work, but it's been so exciting and amazing, and everyone has come together to make that possible. So just a couple more things I wanted to let you know about. I was here yesterday and I got a mini tour of the library here. And I really hope that either through a formal tour or just informally, you will check out the library here. Or there's also, I believe, a booklet about it in your welcome packet. And it struck me that this library is, I could envision a class about the library where, because the design is an engineering example, an architectural example about the colors on the floor are about how the weight is distributed. You see measurements around the building about the height and circumference of the building on the outside, and throughout you will see details like this. And I really thought that that was an amazing way of bringing the library into pedagogy, making the library part of the institution and that learning experience, not just in the traditional way that we think of a library, but also just as a physical structure that exemplifies why those students are here and what they can take away from this education. So it's just been amazing. I'm really excited that you all are here and for the conference. And with all that, I'd like to just introduce the library director here at NTK, Martin Svoboda, and he'll say a few words.
Thank you, Peter. Good morning, everybody. I'm really happy that you are here in such big numbers. I haven't expected that you will be so many, and it's actually very pleasing. First, let me apologize our Minister of Education, Dr. Plaga, who was not able to come here, and unfortunately also his deputy director, Dr. Doliček. So please accept me in their stead for a couple of opening remarks. I try to be short, not that like Peter. So first, let me start with the citation of Ludwig von Bertalanffy from his book name, but doesn't matter. The crucial factor of anthropogenesis is the evolution of symbolism. And this is the role of us librarians, that we are custodians of the symbolic knowledge of mankind over the spans of space and time. So when I'm talking to some students, which is not too frequently, I'm always saying them and trying them to understand that this is a very noble profession. To be custodian of the knowledge accumulated throughout centuries and pass it to the people of today. So the only library in the history that was trying to accumulate all the knowledge of the world was, if I am correct, the Biblioteca Alexandrina, but this is too long gone. And we know that there is not a single library in the world that could have everything. And this is the only way why we are sitting here, that we have to share. We have to share the knowledge, we have to share the information, and this is what we do. Throughout the times, our role shifted from accumulating the knowledge, providing shelter to knowledge, just to providing access to it, which is much more important. And recently, and in particular in present times, the role of libraries is not only to provide the knowledge, but also to warrant its quality, its truthfulness, and that this is no fake news, but this is a really knowledge worth sharing. This conference is taking place in Prague. Prague, well, it is a very small capital, but some almost 100 years ago, the IFLA was founded here by a call of Czech librarians. I remember only one name, Professor or Dr. Malik. And there were laid also the first agreements about the interlibrary loans. So this is a good tradition. And in recent years, our library tried to stick with this tradition, and it was not only sort of pioneer in licensing electronic resources, but also pioneered the delivery or sharing information via electronic modern means long ago, before there were any mention of the electronic communication in copyright laws. So we had to find a way. And we stick to this tradition, and this Friday our colleague Honza Pokorný will talk about our newest tool, vehicle, how to convey the information from whichever type of resource, be it printed journal or electronic book or licensed electronic journals, to the person who needs that that information in this moment, in the right moment. So that's shortly about what I wanted to remind you, that we are here to help people become better knowledge, more knowledgeable, better organized, and I wish you that you like this time you spend here in this hall. And yes, please visit the library. I hope you have organized tour already on plan. So I'll be happy to that you like our library also, if you do. And if not, then I'm sorry, but still have a nice time here and enjoy the conference.